here we go. This. This is me, and this is the worst and the best moment of my life. I was rushed to hospital where I had suffered a brain bleed, a skull fracture, and nerve damage to my face. To make things worse, my girlfriend of 2 years had dumped me 4 days before. Fuck. So I laid there in the hospital, brain damaged, heartbroken, and ugly, which is the worst thing that can happen to a good-looking person. The doctors actually told me there was a chance that my face would never heal, that my brain would never reach the same ability that it had before, and that I would never ride my unicycle ever again. The healing process of a brain injury sucks, because basically you're not allowed to watch TV, you're not allowed to play video games, you're not even allowed to read. You basically just have to sit in a dark room and ruminate on every mistake you've ever made in your entire fucking life. After 30 days in the hospital in Australia, I flew back to Canada to resume my healing. And I realized sitting in that dark room while healing that, like, everything that had gone wrong in my life up until that point was my fault. Like, I was stuck in this crazy victim mindset where everything that I did wrong wasn't my fault. You know, I was an alcoholic. I wasn't focusing on my exercise or my diet. I didn't even care about my career. I was kind of just running through the motions. And I was like, am I going to let this define me? Am I going to be defined by the bad things that have happened to me? Or am I going to be defined by my ability to rise above and get shit done in spite of the bad things that have happened to me? So I went all in. I started prioritizing meditation, exercise, and discipline in my diet. I started actively working every day towards the goals I was trying to accomplish. And 3 months later, I was back up on the unicycle touring the world. And an amazing side effect of all of these changes I had to make in order to tour is I was able to completely transform my body composition. And exactly 1 year later, I returned back to the spot where I brain damaged myself, a new person. The whole thing that made this possible was just like a shift in mindset and not allowing myself to play the victim anymore. And it took a fucking brain injury to make that happen, ironically. I just want people to know that it's possible, no matter where you're at, to grow and to build something new. No matter where you're at mentally, no matter what's happened to you, you're always able to overcome and rise again. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for listening to my story. Please like and subscribe and comment for the algorithm. Love you all. Thank you.